I thought you would have called yesterday. I said I didn't want you to, but I still thought you would. I don't know what I expected you to say. But I turned 25 and had in my mind you'd be part of that in some way. I'm halfway around the world with all these people, happy in a foreign language where they don't know a thing about you. I'm halfway around the world in Barcelona, trying not to think you'd love this. This wasn't supposed to be about you. This wasn't supposed to be about you. I wonder how I crossed your mind. I'm sure I did, but I'm curious what the thought of me felt like. Was it harder than you imagined it would be?